Welcome to Anglican TV.
I greet you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. God is always with us and He is giving us more power and more strength. So today we are going to meditate Ephesians chapter 6 verse 10. Ephesians chapter 6 verse 10. Finally, be strong in the Lord and in His mighty power. Be strong in the Lord and in His mighty power. Today, God will fill with us the mighty power. All the people are in the sadness. All the people are in trouble. So each everyone nowadays, they are in the fearful situation. Many people believed in Jesus Christ. Many of them worship Christ. But if any problem will come, they cannot worship, they cannot praise, they cannot pray to God because they fell down, because they are totally upset with that problems. So here, God is saying, God's word says that, be strong, always you should be strong in Christ. Be strong always. God is with us because Jesus Christ with us always. Because Jesus Christ with us always. So today, in faith, we are traveling towards to this world. So always, every human being knows that every day God is giving us the protection, God is giving us the care. But a human cannot live still 500 years or not, nothing. So now we know that one day we will need to go from this earth. So one day we need to go from this earth. So everyone trying to get some financial sources, everyone trying to get some financial sources and all other things, all other storage for their families. So now everyone working for hard work for their satisfactions. Their life need to be satisfied. So they are working for working hardly. So now we all the people know that if anyone in this world cannot live more than 200 or 500 years. So we should know we are, see, a small days we are here in this earth. But Jesus Christ is saying that, I will give you the eternal life for you. I will always give you the eternal life. You have the eternal life. So here Paul says that, be strong in the Lord. Always today morning, I tell you, my dear friends, be strong always. Be strong in the Lord. Our Lord Jesus Christ giving you the strength and more power. So now, in His mighty power. So be strong in the Lord and in His mighty power. The verse 11 says that, put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand against the devil's schemes. So you should against the devil's schemes. Why? Because the devil always trying to be disturb you always, and your faith in Jesus Christ. So you should be strong in the Lord, and you should be strong in His mighty power, that you can against the devil. Then you should wear the full armor of God. That is the main thing. Full armor of God. You should put on full armor of God. Then only you can against the devil. So today, my dear friends, we have a fighting, but that is not in the blood or not in the flesh, but we against the devils. We against the devil's schemes. So we need the power, mighty power, and we strong in the Lord. And the third one is, we should put on His full armor. Today, God will bless you and be strong always. Whatever happens in this earth, don't fear and believe in Jesus. And we are a few days in this earth, but Jesus Christ giving us the eternal life. So we believing in Him. He is resurrected God. He is resurrected one. Now let us pray. Our precious Heavenly Father, thank you and praise you, Lord. Today morning, you given us the wonderful time. Lord, bless each and every people who are watching these videos. Lord, bless them abundantly. Bless them abundantly. Each and every people will get your power, your mercy. Now everyone will strong in the Lord. Everyone will get His mighty power. Oh, we should come near to you, Lord. We need your full of armor of God. Right now, fill with your Holy Spirit, fill with your Almighty, every evil spirit, every diseases will be destroyed from every human bodies. Right now, oh, your healing power is coming upon you. A healing power is coming upon you. God is touching you right now. Right now, oh, I pray for all the sick. All the sicknesses will be removed in Jesus' name right now. The power is moving upon you. The power is moving upon you. All the problems, all the trouble, all the tensions right now, heal in Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, the power and mighty, oh, is coming upon you. Receive the holy fire. Right now, Lord, we surrendering ourselves to you. Lord, fill with your anointing. Lord, fill with your anointing, Lord. In Jesus' name we will pray. Amen. Amen. God bless you always. And He is living God. He is resurrected God. And He will always carry you and be strong in love.